He's going to set up here for a second. And our fourth graders are going to quietly move to their positions. I thought I would take a moment to just talk about our last piece. At the beginning of the year, I was searching for a song that, as Mrs. Combs was saying, was really covering our school rules about being respectful, responsible, problem solver, and being safe. And yes, I did rattle those off quickly. I know them too. a song that I found that was really a great song was With Our Own Two Hands, and it was a Ben Harper song covered by Jack Johnson. So I had to think of a guitarist that could maybe come in and be our special guest. And immediately I thought of Ben, because back in 2004 when I started teaching here, Ben really stood out to me. He was in third grade, I believe, and he was playing Dave Matthews songs in third grade. So just like Alex with his impressive guitar skills as well, as there's a lot of students that really stand out, you wonder what's gonna happen when they get older. So since then, Ben has continued his passion for music, and you can find him at local places playing. You can ask him about that after the show. And also, he is a student at the University of Cincinnati. His brother Jake is back there, also a Blue Ash student, and he's filming this production. If you want to talk to him afterwards too, he could possibly set you up with a copy, I'm not sure. But the last part I wanted to read, and this is, it says, magic is believing in yourself. If you can do that, anything can happen. And that's what this song is all about.
You know.